This is the Volkswagen Golf R. It's got 4Motion all-wheel drive and a 256-horsepower turbocharged engine. It's fast. This is Anthony Brooks. He's one of the world's fastest one-handed Rubik's Cube solvers. He's fast. Fast versus fast. Can the Golf R complete one lap before Anthony solves the Rubik's Cube? It's time to find out.
Was fast. Can we go again?